Now the case against Casey Anthony, and it's her father's turn to face prosecutors, saying he'll try to keep his emotions in check. George Anthony arrived at the state attorney's office this morning for a sworn deposition in the case. West 2's Bob Keeling is there, joins us live now. What did George have to say, Bob?
Well, Scott, we're just waiting for them to break for lunch right now, but you could tell when he arrived that he was very much on edge. He told us that this was just a process, and he's going to try to get through it. He may have been dressed casually, but George Anthony was a bundle of nerves this morning outside the state attorney's office. Wearing a Kaylee button on his shirt, he said a year ago he never expected to be in this position. He told reporters he still has not seen Casey in months, but would like to. On the more pressing issue of what he expected of this day, Anthony said he didn't know, but he would try not to get emotional and just answer what is asked.
I'm just here to answer questions and stuff that I need to answer, and it's about all I can say at this point. So is it going to be hard? It's going to be hard today. Every day is hard, you guys. Every day never gets any easier, but it's a process, so just got to go forward.
How do you feel?
Best I can, you know. Some days are a little bit easier than others. Today is a hard day, so hopefully I keep the emotions in check and do the best I can. I can't guarantee what's going to happen when I get up there. It's just got to answer the stuff that's asked, so.
George also talked about a number of other things, including how his family is handling this particular questioning. You know, he is the last of the three of Casey's direct family members who have been questioned here. He also talked about his job prospects and a number of other things that we'll bring to you later today on West 2 News. Reporting live outside the state attorney's office, Bob Keeling, West 2 News.